There are two ways to get rid of Gerringothe Thorm: intimidation and fight. The first one is obviously easier, so if you want to avoid the fight, this is what you need.
You have. You may pass the river, but first you must pay. Replace me. No, I require gold. Replace me. No, I require gold. But I require gold. No, I paid back.
If you choose the fight, you need to know a few important things. First of all, the small gold piles on the floor. These piles of gold are spawning new enemies and exploding during the fight, so you need to pick them up before starting the fight. Even if Gerringothe sees you and the cutscene starts, you still can switch to another party member to collect the gold. Secondly, you need to protect the character who initiated the conversation, to avoid Gerringothe's first lethal attack. The easiest way is to make him or her invisible before the conversation ends. Finally, and most importantly, don't fight with Gerringothe at all. Her massive health pool is sustained by those floating visage skulls, so you need to focus on killing these spooky heads. For every skull you kill, Gerringothe's health will be depleted by 100. After eliminating the skulls, her health is lowered to 6, allowing you to kill her with one move.
Without delay. I will take my pick.
It was all me. must pay if you...
up.
Onward.
Thank you.
find a route.
Very well.
Get done!
blood!
These boots have seen everything.
Got to focus.
In position.
That's it.
Soldier.
She'll find peace.